I think Bradley Beal is a lot better than you're giving him credit for. This third option and stuff. I'm not buying that. I think the guy's a badass. But I got to tell you, I don't believe their failures are because of Beal. Okay? I think that Wall has obviously had a season-ending injury where he's out a year, whatever. But Beal was fantastic. Four-zip USA now. So I just think that Beal's a fantastic player, incredible player. I think they'll regret it if they get rid of him. I think they'll get burned on that. But if they get a big haul for him and draft picks and everything else, then they could actually, I guess, lock and load, reload, and start over and get the franchise going in the right direction.